Jamaican mineral. And all massive, I wanna follow me, come crucial. Now hear me. Now me name is another Mr. Mike MC. Right, and now me come to tell you a true story. But me and a girl by the name of Shirley, me live by a river in the downtown city. One summer holiday I was feeling irie. Me take a little trip, me go on down a country. Way down in the place called St. Mary. Me did a go for look for some of my family, like me sister Bridget, me grandma Ivy. The first night me spend, guess what happened to me? Someone but down me house, team me call a TV. Then see for me fridge and me Chris Capri. And I was saved by Daddy Almighty. Me fi jump to daylight out in a cemetery. But me granny run away to say pray that I be. Me sit down on a grave quite contentedly. A dopey man a offer me a drink of whiskey. Me fi back out my Bible and rebuke him, you see. And little after that him give me a stick of sense. But as daylight now me left the cemetery, I couldn't get no bus or no other transpay. Cause in a my bill for there was no money. So me a fi come back a town on a donkey. When me reach back on me yard, tell me who did I see? The one Shirley in a state of pregnancy. And when the picnic born, it was a tiny. She run come to me and say, I'm my baby. Me say, back off Shirley, I am not a Chinese. Me say, Hong Kong Ching Chong, I'm not the picnic daddy. Me block up my clothes, me pack up everything. And tell her that to me, I go a constant spring. Not to me fell in love with an Indian thing. With tall black hair and light brown skin. As me I walk through the door, she started crying. She said that now they left her like a puppet on a string. But every preacher up a sing and every barber up a trim. The bird in the tree, them all got two wing. The fishes in the sea, them all got two fin. And if they didn't got no fin, you know them just couldn't swim. You listen to me stand on the sit down, pan the rhythm, rhythm, rhythm. But this a true story, then this a true story. Brigadigading, true story, this a true story. Brigadigading, true story, and this a true story. Brigadigading, true story, this a true story. My name Nado is a Mike MC, right? And now me I'm gonna tell you a true story. But me and a girl by the name of Shirley, me live by a river in a the downtown city. One summer holiday I was feeling irie. Me take a little trip, me gone down a country. Way down in a the place called St. Mary. Me did a go for look for some of my family, like me sister Bridget, me grandma Ivy. The first night me spend, guess what happened to me? Someone run down me house, they me call a TV. Empty out me fridge and me Chris Capri. And I was saved by God Almighty. Me have to jump till daylight out in a cemetery. But me granny run away till she free that up be. Me sit down on a grave quite contentedly. A dopey man a offer me a drink of whiskey. Me fi back out me Bible and rebuke him, you see. And little after that him give me a stick of sense. But as daylight now me left the cemetery, I couldn't get a bus or no other transpay. Cause in a my bill for there was no money. So me have to come back a town on a donkey. When me reach back on me yard, tell me who did I see? The one Shirley in a state of pregnancy. And when the picnic barn, now it was a Chinese. She run come to me and say, I'm my baby. Me say, back off Shirley, I am not a Chinese. Me say, Hong Kong Ching Chong, I'm not the picnic daddy. So me fuck up.